So, everyone, last we left off with the Mario Galaxy series, we were at the Gusty Garden Galaxy. We finished the first star, which was the stupid bunny one.
GGG! This is me too.
Yeah, well, thanks for that. Anyway, today's, or not today's video, but this video is going to be on the Dirty Tricks of Major Burrows. It's just a star title. And I don't think we fight the boss in this one. I know there is the major. Oh wait, no, yeah, we do. We do fight the boss. Alright. Welcome to the galaxy, where there are lots of flowers and gardens, and it is very windy out.
Oh, what do I do?
Goombas.
I thought they could blow away
by. Nice, that was a huge amount of star bits. I just had to collect that.
Yeah.
I mean, if we're looking for to help a hungry woman out, then we kind of have to do some stuff. We can get the golden chomp at some point too, but I'm not planning on getting that one in this video. I'm just going to collect all the pieces just to get practice, because it's always good to practice collecting them. And by the way, your Wii Remote should vibrate when it's the perfect chance to collect these pieces. Or to collect those key pieces. I've noticed that. So, especially when you're looking to do the Golden Chomp Star or the Secret Star for this galaxy. That's the strategy you probably want to use. I'll get more into that when we're actually doing that star and in its own video. Now, how did I not take damage there? That was just insane luck. Did I get star bits on these? Nope, fine. Alright, whatever. I'm assuming I'm supposed to kill all of these major heroes. So that's what I'm going to do. And then there's I think this is going to be a launch star that appears. Because I remember I tried doing this for a different time. And I lost at it, and now I'm doing it again. It was supposed to be one of last week's videos, for those of you who stay tuned for those types of videos. Where is this one? Oh, it's over here. Where are you? Whoa! Oh, okay, nice, got a coin. Nice launch star. Now what you can do is you can actually backflip. Well, not like that, you're not supposed to do that, but what you can do, and I think I'm going the right way for this. So I'm just hoping the launch star's not right here. Hope it is not. Oh wait, no. This isn't gonna work the way I thought it was. So forget my whole backflipping thing. That's just you probably could have backflipped now that I think about it. Whatever. We're on this side of the area now. Be sure to catch yourself with these sling stars. They are important. Nice. I don't think you can jump over those prickly vines, so I wouldn't try. Unless you're a daredevil. Then go ahead. Get this Wither's starlets. The Wither's give off many starlets, so it's always good to if you're looking to collect for the Hungry Lumas, it's good to go with those, and of course to hit these things so the worm can move. Or you can possibly get some star bits. That might help too. Now that's the one that'll make the Wiggler move. And now for the last planet with one of these things on it. Didn't really look the way I wanted it to. Here we are. This I believe. Alright, that's just star bits. I figured as much, but I wasn't sure. Alright, there's the worm. And boom, we are off. Ah, that's gonna be useful. Back, back, back. Ah. Luigi, I don't really like your physics at all. Oh, great. Save the bunny to get a star. Oh, come on. Oh, that's what you're supposed to do. When he comes up, you ground pound and then you spin. Or you spin attack. You can get lots of star bits from this boss, too. Another good note to know when you're looking to feed Hungry Luma. Although he will run away, so be sure to keep that in mind as well. But we got a whole bunch of star bits here. Which is nice. I was about to say, you better not break that coin. You gonna come up, bud, or no? There you go. Oh, yeah. I forgot about this. Where are you going? Back down there. And that's perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. Where'd you go? Come on, dude. Stay still and ground pound. I said ground pound, Luigi, but no, you decide not to listen to me. That's great. It's full on sarcasm right there. Alright, boom. And maybe now. Alright, there you go. What's really annoying is when you get over there, you hit him twice, and then you spin attack again, but then it doesn't register in time, and it goes back in. It's just really annoying, so I hope you don't have to deal with that. Luckily, this round I did not have to, and I was able to get the star with...
That's kind of shaped like a question mark.
Yeah, I'll kind of shaped like a question mark, but... No. That took some struggle, not gonna lie. It was mainly just annoyance. I mean, thankfully I got that extra life mushroom, because otherwise I would have probably been screwed. Mainly just out of nerves, you know, if you hear the siren noise or whatever you want to call it from when you have one hit point, it can get your nerves up and you're more likely to fail. But anyway, with all that aside, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching and tune in for the next one.